Once upon a time, there was a boy called Charlie Cook who curled up in a cozy chair and read his favorite book.
About a leaky pirate ship which very nearly sank, and a pirate chief who got the blame and had to walk the plank.